I think that the notion of Stick Against Stone was as much about musicianship, but it was as much about how the musicians would play together. It was, and you see this a lot, particularly among percussionists, how percussionists playing completely spontaneously can kind of mesh together and kind of go off. The same with horn players, have this ability to kind of sync up again and then go off on solos and kind of come back. And, you know, but I think at the time, it seemed that it was as much about the personalities involved and how they meshed, and that they were really, you've rarely seen a group of people all on the same page and all kind of, all with the same idea of what they wanted to do. This, I think, gave them their power, and I think in a lot of ways, this is what you're finding. It lent to how the reason it dissolved, because a marriage between two people is hard enough to maintain. Try maintaining one between 13, 14, 15 with people coming and going.